Nice to see you.
Great to see you.
How are you?
I'm fantastic.
Welcome again.
Thank you. Let me introduce our new Consul General.
Nice to meet you.
How are you?
Nice to
see you.
Nice to meet you as well.
Welcome to the Southern Region.
Thank you very much.
It's a great pleasure to have you here.
Thank you.
And I really hope you will continue the great work that your predecessor had here in Southern Region. Good collaboration with our ambassador. Welcome. Please,
good. So how is yourself? How are you? How's your family, kids?
Family, everyone is okay, you know. We are under a lot of pressure due to the pandemic and other things as well.
There's a little bit of other things going on.
Yes. Times, but, you know, we've been working here a lot, and during the summer as well to get ready for the new period. And it's a great honor and privilege to meet you in person. We are really happy to have a diplomat of your caliber here in Thessaloniki, in Macedonia, for the next couple of years. And we are certain that you will continue the great work of your predecessor. It's true that we've been great in the year. We managed to reunite the dots and to upgrade U.S. presence in Northern Greece, both in the business sector and, of course, in other sectors as well. And I'm really looking forward to collaborating with you in the near future under, of course, the great leadership of our ambassador. Mr. Payet has done a fantastic